Alright, so before we finish this last mission, we're gonna see if there's any miscellaneous or long achievements that we can go for. Yes, that means you, Mr. Garfield. He's a silly goof. So some long-term achievements. Can't do that one. That one's naturally. That one's gonna take some time, but we're working on it. Firearms haven't become available yet. Modified weapons it did. Blunt weapons. Alright, so we're good there. So let's see some miscellaneous. Heal yourself with a med kit. That's hopefully protective. A ram using a tackle. Okay. Still working on that. All right. Which we don't have grenades yet. Butchers are Act 3. A lot of infected in the city. Alright, so 10 zombies. City. As we wait a second, stop biting me, that hurts! Stop biting me, bugger! You're getting on my nerves with the biting. Okay, so that one's fine. All right, let's see what we got. Workbench. Is this it? Okay, I think I know exactly where I'm supposed to go. Oh boy. We're gonna try up there.
Right, now you're ready. Go get what we need, but stay safe. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there, and I'll last.
Let's open this up.
Dies with you.
Yeah, we'll get back to you, lady. Nice. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I really am. I'm sorry, that was just too hilarious. Yeah, good old suiciders. Yeah, just please don't kill me. Awesome for this. I see ya. Yeah, let's use it now.
Now what?
Oh. Okie day. Eh, whatever, come on. I think that should have been good enough, but apparently, what do I know? Can I just ram through it, they said? Nice.
Maybe there's something in here.
Yeah, no, I don't think there is. Yes, thank you for the Molotov. Yeah, see, there's what I was talking about. Well, that was not it, and I was really hoping it was. Huh. Ah, boy. Yeah, this is really sad because I know what they're talking about. I just don't know where it is. So, I know how I want to get out of here, but... Oh. Oh boy. Well, I guess it is this way. Because I doubt it'll let me use that vehicle right now, right?
Daddy.
Yeah, no.
Oh,
nope. Cause I gotta find that area and then hope for the best. Yeah. I don't know where it is, and I really, really need to. Nice. Okay, you know what? That is not what I really wanted altogether, but it'll have to do. Nice. Yeah, we'll drink it because of that. Comes.
ugly fuck!
Yeah, the real question comes is, where is it? I think we're just as boned as before. Alright, so we follow the roads, it should take us to that area I need.
Damn!
Oh, well, I will kill this one. Alright, and I'll kill the next one, too. God, they're like Pringles. Once I start, I just can't stop. Okay, so it must not be here. Oh boy, all that way and for what? Huh? We're gonna find it. I don't need help reviewing the hints. I need help.
You a dead bitch now.
Thank you. So let's see. Can I get more of the Ragman? Oh, hell no. I got a vehicle for you, douchebag. Okay.
Guess we're done here.
Oh. Come on.
Ow.
Yeah, fudge you then, Mr. Zombie. Fudge you. Yeah, that's not exceptional, and I hate the melee weapons.
Let's open this up.
I see. A large medkit. We'll wait. I'll get this achievement and we'll call it good. Now. Achievement unlocked. Everybody lies. Use a large medkit to heal an injury of 5% or less. Awesome. Not what I wanted, but awesome. Okay. Yes, I love you, Boots.
not fuck with me. My face.
This is how we get the 5. Let's see. No, I'm on the last mission to it, but I'm trying to get one of the achievements that involve killing people in one hit 5 times. And told you might not get there. Oh, I could get there anytime I want now. Now it's just me. Hi, guys. Yes, Bootsy is with me. Oh, that just screwed it. You were supposed to die instantly, you dicklick. Zombies, we need more in movies, right? Okay. So, almost. He's not even gonna get over to be able to do anything to her. And I think she died. This achievement's kinda stupid in all honesty. I've got a weapon that's super strong enough that should be taking care of them.
Mine, asshole.
Oh. Yeah, I can't grab it. So they gotta be able to get through that fire, then I've gotta kick them. And do nothing else to them. It looks like if I go down to the gas station, though, they do respawn, so that could help. Oh, there's two. Really, this achievement is very stupid. I do love you, Boots. Alright, we'll head back. Maybe we won't. Just die.
You're mine, asshole.
Did his head just explode from it? Hey, Demo Gamer! Ah, come on. Just one more. Come on. Come on through. I want to kick. I need to kick. Don't be a hoe. She's a hoe. One is all I need. Achievement unlocked. .22% of gamers, 16G. Kill 5 infected in a row with a single blow. Okay, wow. I believe that's all we can do for the achievements. Yep, so we're ready for Act 2. Well, once we finish, you know. So, first I gotta find my vehicle. How am I today? Eh, was better yesterday, but still okay. I've managed to unlock 2 or 3 achievements. Alright, so, where are we going? Just main mission, right? Yep. How are you today? Oh, how was DBD today? Well, first, how were you today? For the most part, it was okay. There was a challenge, or not a challenge, there was a daily that was kind of completely stupid. And yeah, like, I had to puke on people. Salty Aurian's back, so I'm content. Yeah, like, I hate the fact that the daily involves having you,
You a dead bitch now!
That's good to hear. I hate it when it's like, oh, you gotta puke on 4 people until they're, injured, and it's like, why? Can't I just puke on them and hit them and it count towards the achievement? But then someone outran Pyramid Head, but the build I tried was pretty good, though the survivors weren't. And what I mean by that is, today I got 6 wins. Ooh! Woot woot! I don't know how much I got. Where am I? Okay, we're good. Aurian usually has a 50% win rate. Yeah. That seems about right. I think I can go a little bit more for my rag, man. Or is it just those two? Yeah.
Get this asshole off me!
Yeah, still doing. I'm trying to get to it, actually. But I thought there'd be more than 2 of them, and I was ready to try to do my rag, man. Which is another achievement, but we'll get an achievement for completing Act 1, I know that. Okay. All this just to turn around. I swear, if it's a thug, I'm running him. Thuggy? No. I'll take the 59. I'm gonna need it. I'm kind of running low on cash since I upgraded so many weapons. Sounds like Aurian in real life. Wait, what's going on? Oh, I'm going backwards. Today, I got my pet Geico. Ooh. What'd you decide to name him? Geicos are cute. Please don't name it Aurian, yeah. Mostly because I'd be, actually a normal name for a Geico, maybe. And I named it Keith Amateur. Huh. Well, that's definitely an interesting name. Waiting for Amateur's response on that one. Alright, so let's see. I got a gun! I'm indifferent. And it's in my room. Well, where at? Oh. Darn you, Boots, you left!
Daddy.
I know, Daddy's dead. I'm sorry, I am. Oh, truly. God. Okay. So, let's go ahead and you killed Daddy. I didn't kill Daddy. Daddy just kind of disappeared. See, I got my gun. I got some bullets for it. I'm just not level 22. Ugh, I can sell one of the weapons. Can also see if one of the new weapons works. 262. 356, 359. So, I think 337, yeah, is the lowest. So let's go ahead and get rid of that. Put on a reliable splitting axe. 356. 379 is the lowest, or 366 is the lowest. What is this at? Ooh. I like the axe. We're going back to this, though. Let's talk to her, get this going, then.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got
that's
the chance.
That's probably for the
we
best. That reminds me, reminds you of the Huntress a
Dad
little bit.
Forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Okay. Travel outside the resort to find food, medicine, and weapons. 5,000. And I might get another gecko or fish next year.
Let's do it.
I'd get another Geico.
Let's go.
Just because it needs a friend.
First. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
Okay. On the road again. What are you doing, Jen? Oh, Jin has storage? Well, that's interesting. Yes! More bullets! How many do I have now? 45 out of 50. I am good to go. Aurian and Demo in a pet's arm race. Maybe you'll have 20 cats by the end of this year. I don't think anybody would allow me to have 20 in here. All right, let's get going. What you doing, Jin? What's the max catch you can get there? Honestly, without over whatevering, I'd say 3. Probably should have been 2. I did have like 30 at one point, though. That was a long time ago, though. But that was in another place, too, altogether. God. And I thought I couldn't see before. Now I really can't see. Help me. Cats? Damn, Aurian's definitely 100% a cat person. I had a few dogs in my time, though. I've had at least 5 or 6. Not all at once. But... yeah, not as many cats, though. I'll name them after Aurian, Kenny, or Jacob Tremblay after an actor. Kenny. I like Kenny. Can I not get in there? There we go. Hey, Bootsy. God, I can't even see where people are. That's my last name. Ah. Boots was shaking off your kiss like you have cooties. Probably. But then he headbutts me a few seconds later. Like, come on, boy! What you after here? He likes the scratches, not the kisses. Ah, he likes the kisses sometimes. Just likes it, when he's wanting them. Alright, let's try to get to the end of this act. I can't even see what's going on in the vehicle. I know why we have the metal bars. Are your cats neutered or will you get kittens someday? Nah, they're neutered. It was one of the agreements that they needed to be. Which, I would say I feel kind of bad. I really want Boots to have kittens. But his balls were up in his stomach. He was special. He was never going to become an adult cat with the hormones. He's looking at me like, stop telling my story, man. Or I'll neuter you. I'm mostly ignoring most of the zombies unless I see them.
This bitch going down.
Because I can't see what's going on. Holy crap, look where it is. How old are your cats? Yay, Act 2! I think Boots is 4? 3, 4, or 5. Coco is 2, 3, or 4. And... let's see. Completed Act 1, Hell in Paradise. And Garfield is... almost 1? It really is. The cat's like, if you don't shut up, I will harm you. Ah, Boots wouldn't harm anybody, though. Coco, maybe. Garfield, accidentally. So really, just Coco. Boots is too much of a kitten and a sweetheart. And usually Aurian asks for it. Yeah, probably that, too. Well, lucky, lucky. Thank you. Get a satellite phone from Sergey.
Those poor people. We can't just leave them like this.
I don't know. Imagine this in real life. Oh, God. How the people in the church lend off the attack of the undead? Oh, wow. There's a lot to explore again. What happens if you die here? Just return to a checkpoint? Yeah. Fudge. I want to explore around, but I'm afraid that this might be a timed mission, so we're gonna take care of this guy first.
Maybe there's something in here.
Oh crap, I gained a level. What's that message on the ground? I don't know, I have to go back and check it in a sec. Aim at the head of a fallen enemy. To follow up your special attack, blah, 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 blah. Oh, okay, cool. Let's see. Something. The Dun of Food? I don't know. If anybody else can read it better than me.
Help! Help!
Woo! There's an achievement for killing a tackler with a tackle. I think I'm gonna die. Yep. Something like, we at the church needed food. Ah. Okay, I gotta kill off the small enemies first. So we'll do that. We'll lure the... Come on, guys. Come on. Not you, big boy. Now go back. Go back to doing you, guy. Well, that did not work.
Back the fuck off.
That big boy hurt you a lot. Yeah, he does. BRB, gotta go beat Keith. All right. And I'm dead again. I got caught. Oh, boy. You know, I just realized we could probably... How many deaths will Aurian have? We need a counter. Yeah, we do. Actually... Let's see. 379, 366... That didn't work. So, what? Headshots does nothing? Yeah, I'm starting to think so.
This motherfucker's done.
I think he was. I think that's why.
Oh.
also think he just killed the guy over there. No, he didn't. Yeah, they're wearing helmets, the dicks. All right, well. Aurian's being smart. Plus he needs to get an achievement for tackling. Blind with a flashlight, right? I wanted to take care of that last guy, but this ram is not going to be easy. Why don't you take out the other guy? Well, I've been trying, but every time I make a noise, this guy's all like, I'm going to tackle you.
And you right here.
I figure out how to take care of him, though. I've got, okay, I've got to beat him with a tackle. Was there a fire? Because they doubt your abilities to beat this guy. I was trying to get him low enough. Alright, when you reach the jungle, get a satellite phone. Alright, we're gonna go explore the city. Now that I saved those guys. And I'm very, very angry. I guess if they'll let me. Whatever. I don't think you can drive around.
Okay.
I feel like everything's too cramped together. Yeah, I know where I need to also go, but I know more Rams will show up, though. Oh, they're in back again. Awesome, I suppose. Gonna have to listen to those. So this is like the main city on the island. It's what it seems like. What did you guys do? You know what? We're gonna try our hands at a gun again. They stayed in a church where the zombies are allergic to the cross. Maybe. Yeah, I feel like you can't drive in this part of the town. Would you go through trash cans if you're desperate enough? Might. Ow! Even zombies have better aim than Aurian. Zombies like fresh food. Yeah, they do. Happened, but they didn't like stop coming, did they? Yes. Alright, I'm heading out. Good luck with those bullet-resistant zombies, right? They're way more resistant than I thought they would be. Thank you for the 10,000 salt sparks. Achievement unlocked. 10 heads are better than one. Kill 10 zombies in a row with headshots.
Oh my god!
Oh wow, he's still alive. I was like, this guy doesn't like to die, does he? One second, guys. Okay.
Okay, hurt to take a look.
Cut him down!
Huh. Savage homemade cleaver. Ah, but we can't do any of that because okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna save the weapons for actual humans now, apparently. Since humans are apparently man's best friend. I don't know. I gotta get out of here, though. Oh. Okay. Ragman 90. Awesome. We're close. Can't believe that made it, but I can attack with a brick. Okay, sort of awesome.
Let's open this up.
Yeah, I can't do anything as long as okay. Yeah, that kind of hurt. All right. Oh, okay. Well, this isn't quite the way I wanted to go, but we'll explore it. Looks like there is a lot more human survivors, though, now. All right. So let's go ahead and explore that area that I opened up. No!
And right here.
I'll take a snack. Thank you, Scout Killer, for joining the Rose Play Movement. It is much appreciated, and welcome to the Movement of the Roses. I really can't be taking those weapons. What was that? Oh boy. Guess we'll go that way next. See if I can find any place to go into. Oh god, I hear it. Where? Oh. What really sucks is the lack of being able to open anything. Ah! No! Get away from me. My weapon is dead. That makes a lot of sense, actually. Yeah, come and get Wow, I did beautiful misses. Oh, yeah. I can do that now, can't I? Okay, so what do I want? 403... 4012, there we go. That sounds grody. How about you get in there? Alright, I forgot I can head smash. I'll have to. What is that? And I got killed because I didn't see him there. Crap. No, they definitely are getting harder now, at the very least. Okay, I was gonna... Oh god, I'm gonna die again. Wow, every time I try to smash one of their heads, there's a douchebag right there waiting to take me out. Isn't that wonderful? Okay, no more smashing their heads, apparently, because it hurts. Me more than anything.
Let's see what we got here.
Oh, okay, miss me completely. See how much that works. I didn't even see me hedge cut his head off. So, you know, that one was new to me. They're on fire down there. We'll let that go. I love how much they don't pay attention. All right. Well, I'd have been a lot happier with an ID or a brochure or honestly anything.
I'm putting you down.
Sure, why not? Let's go down. Is it you making noises? Whoa, okay. That was kind of out of nowhere. Okay. I missed that many times. Get a break. No, I cannot. I'd ask if that's everybody, but no, it is not. Yeah, he does. Don't listen to what he says. I think I get it now. They bring the gunshots bring Living and learning, living and learning. That looked like it's two of them.
It's it for me, man.
Yeah, no, the city's a lot worse. By far, easily. I can't even get a break! They just don't stop coming. Hard to explore when they won't stop coming and the coming don't stop. Okay. Achievement unlocked, Dragman. Yeah, it tends to happen.
I'll kill you again, motherfucker!
Dragman, kill 100 enemies with fury attacks. Oh boy. Yeah, it's bad. Help the man, cat on the roof, gotcha. Oh. Okay, sure.
Let's open this up.
There and back again, 24 out of whatever.
Thank you, friends. I thought I was dead.
You still might be. All right. I could really use it, honestly. That shouldn't even killed me, but whatever. There and back again, 25, yay! Alright. Ah. I really really need a lot more money, don't I?
After you go.
I'm starting to feel the love. Over, and anyone approaching will consider them an enemy. Nice. Yeah, I really don't care. Yes, I am. Yeah, I really don't see the need for money in this world. Oh, there's an ID.
I would lay down my life for any of those fuckers.
Oh. 26.
I would lay down my life for any of those fuckers. Ken, if you're waiting to get served, forget about it. My friends packed up and left me here to die. They went to hole up in some hideout. Heard them talking about it once. Somewhere in the jungle, they say. Meanwhile, they leave me here all alone. Bastards.
Well, that's wonderful. Yeah, we're in trouble for that. Yeah, you really don't realize how much you miss stuff until it's gone. Well, that's awesome there. I was like, did I just lose the ladder?
Ah!
Yeah, please stop this. Not before she does. Yeah, thank you. I need a good stopping point, honestly.
This piece of shit falling apart.
Sorry, zombie ace. Come here.
Yeah, that hurt, huh?
Thank you. Trying to do it to explore the whole island. Alright, well, we got another ID. Just kinda gotta find a good stopping point. Right, because there's back in again 29. Oh my god, there is a vehicle. Normally I'd be all against it, but now I'm taking the vehicle. I don't like that thing's there, though. Did you seriously have to take my only way out? I don't know if I can get in there. They gave me a vehicle, and it basically means nothing. Yay, fire zombies are annoying. Yeah, no thank you.
Okay, hurt to take a look.
Didn't want it. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be out of weapons soon. Achievement unlocked. First. Twelve G. Kill a suicider with a grenade. Okay, they're in back 30. Well, first, let's get to the workbench. I really need to pretend to heal. There's 32. Huh. Take it back. I don't think I'm getting out. Oh, there we go.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
You know what, whatever, I think this is a good place to end it. We still got a ton to explore. We're up to 35, I'm happy with that. Let's take a quick look. I need 57 out of 72, and we got 35. So, this exploring has to be done for that reason alone. But we'll come back tomorrow, or maybe in a bit, I don't know which. We'll come back and we'll try exploring more down this way and see what can happen. But, until then, remember, you can catch all my live streams archived on my YouTube channel. And for those of you watching on Mixer, on the 22nd, they're shutting down, so on the 19th, we'll be moving back over to twitch.tv.com/AurianMoonRose. Until then...